area ahead is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
To it. After 9 years on ice, solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Be the perfect warm-up.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority.
Marker placed.
Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? To the right. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there.
It's worth a shot.
Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Good.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
You can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you. And return is Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Hold it. There's a Soviet guard post. There are bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view. That's marking. Focus on the threat and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Whoa!
Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes... Understanding a language and being able to interpret from that language for somebody else are two different things. Juggling languages at a rapid-fire pace is more difficult than you might think. So, in other words, while I do speak Russian, don't expect me to do your interpreting. Bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Where are your friends?
I'll let you know if we locate a soldier with the interpreter skill. Extracting him will enable you to understand what the Soviets are saying. Otherwise, your interrogations are going to be, a waste of time.
Guard post captured.
Almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? about it. Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place.
Whoa.
Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. Antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there.
Spit it out.
Русский speak, please.
Where are the others?
Вы говорите по-русски? I don't know.
Where are the others?
English. Английский.
Thank you.
goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, for who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? Hey, that's...
You have arrived at your destination.
So you picked up an intel file.
Extraction.
Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated. Marker placed.
Что значит исчезает?
Никто не смог подойти к ней достаточно близко, чтобы поговорить.
Похоже на привидение.
Слушай, привидение или нет, я бы не отказался.
Точно.
Ладно, может, увидимся.
Whoa.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Скажи, как прошла та вылазка на душманов?
Информация была правильна. Они осели в заброшенном кишлаке в Абакран. Мы выдвинулись и взяли их всех сразу. Все они оказались таджиками.
Откуда была информация?
От душманов.
Чего?
Он выдавал себя за жителя кишлака. Но на самом деле был хамидом.
Хамидом?
Это пуштунские боевики. Они базируются вокруг пакистанской границы.
Они предали своих же?
Они себя таковыми не считают. Не братья по религии, не по крови. Это хороший шанс для хамидов. Теперь они могут закрепиться в этой области.
В следующий раз они уже будут врагами.
Ага. У этих хамидов хорошее оружие. Благодаря американцам.
Нам нужно быть осторожнее.
Точно. Береги себя.
Нова! Что происходит?
Post captured.
Your suppressor is no longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Miller locked up in that town. Check your iDroid for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client. Yeah. It's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all. Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated. Marker placed.
Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right?
This is being spot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
The magic words, boss. I've been waiting 9 years to hear them. Kept you waiting, huh? Come on. Save for all time's
sake. It's a Sequon! On station at LZ!
The helicopter has arrived.
Everything. But we've got to look ahead. There's something I want to show you.
Ahab, do you read me? This is Pequod. There's a gas covering the LZ. We can't land. Pulling back.
Gas. Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Heading out to do it.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. Phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. We weren't allowed either. Yeah. I remember it all.
Just like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake.
Chico.
It all ends soon, exactly as I planned.
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Nations, even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. In Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing. Swallowing everything in its path. Bigger and bigger. Who knows how big now? Boss. I'm gonna make him give back our past. Take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Approaching Mother Base.
What should I do? me. Tell me like you used to.